Most people with varicose veins won't experience a DVT, but it is still important to know the warning signs of this potentially dangerous condition and to address any factors that might add to your risk, such as smoking, high blood pressure, and elevated cholesterol. Most people think of them as mainly a cosmetic problem, although varicose veins can cause a range of unpleasant symptoms from heavy leg, aching feelings in the legs, to burning, throbbing, or itchiness in the legs. Now, new research suggests that people with varicose veins may also have a higher risk of developing a clot in the deeper veins, known as deep venous thrombosis or DVT.